entropy.
I think your commands have already been given there.
I think DDX is becoming evil now.
Yes.
By the way, DDD, I'm not allied to the gates.
Oh wow, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's bad.
Allied to the units they spawn, but I've accidentally like reclaimed half the HP of a gate. And also if I make arty or some shit, it will shoot on it.
Oh, I know why. Because they're spawned for the neutral player, and then they just switch color. I did it so they can switch color. But yeah, I'll fix that later. It's not hard to fix.
Oh yeah, I'm not getting my SU right, since that's also still broken.
What bothers me is that you cannot cannot capture that shield. That's well, I put it there so that you can.
Takes forever anyway.
So, can you or can you not?
I tried it like last game and after 20 minutes I still didn't have it.
Well, yeah, it depends how much, did it show a progress bar doing it?
I think so.
Okay, then it's possible. Wow, cool. Because some people told me they couldn't.
Well, in practice it probably isn't possible.
Also, my build is not optimal.
Repeat, please.
It's possible that my build is not optimal.
Hmm. No, it seems fine. I mean, you didn't take the three mexes that are really close, but other than that, it seems okay. Navy has a bit more time than we do. So it's best used on more eco than we make.
Is there build range increase on or
negative?
Oh, okay, good. Why would I want that?
Sarcasm detected.
For some reason, I can build a tier 2 air factory with my tier 2 SU, even though I don't have HQ.
What the fuck, really?
Yes, as far as possible also.
Oh, and last time we noticed Seraphim apparently can make nukes.
Seraphim what?
Can make nukes.
Well, yeah, Seraphim can make nukes, so what?
Is it disabled for everybody else? Is that intentional?
Yeah.
I'm not talking about Yolona, I'm talking about normal nuke.
Well, Seraphim can always make normal nukes, even as defenders.
Okay. Yeah, but me and Jammer were surprised by this, even though we played the map like so many times.
We didn't know this.
It's very not obvious, man.
Incoming.
No, these are defects on your radar.
Go away, maybe.
Zixter made zero turrets.
That's good. That's going well. It's fine. Everything's fine.
Yeah, it's not because then I have to go hard defending mid and not make any long range.
Teacher transport if you have.
Sorry, no.
Teacher transport, please.
Hello, boys.
Hello.
Hi.
Jammer, can I have your T2 transport for a minute?
Don't lose it.
No. It's fucking 3 in the afternoon already, Jesus fuck.
Wow, somebody's really quiet.
I just lost a fucking campaign that took me 3 hours to get to the point where it was almost done.
Well, that sucks.
But...
it can blow up in your face, yeah.
Fireworks is pretty firm.
Mass, please, anyone? Mass, if you have trying to finish the T3.
You're Admiral.
Oh, fuck, I don't even know.
Power generator. What do you mean? Hydro generator.
Well, who was that guy even?
I don't know. Just a random dude.
I fear my orange friend is gonna be fucked. Gemma, we have a boss in the base. We will have bombers incoming soon. Oh, level 2, nice.
Yep, gonna take out the tank now.
Thank you. Okay, stacking my tech tree turrets. Sneaky entropy.
But where?
Can I have Sarah SE you?
We don't have
even
Sarah Subcommander, yes, maybe.
I see him. Yeah.
Get my transport back.
Yeah. Done.
Thanks.
Wait, why can I not build T3?
T3 what?
T3 like ASF or bombers.
Because they've been disabled. To reduce the number of air. They've been disabled. However, Aeon can make them. If you get Aeon tech, you will be able to make them.
All factions can make SF, right?
Yeah. No. only Sarah and Aeon.
Wow.
But I don't know why now. I mean, I should change that. I tried to reduce the number of air units here because they like the game. I need A on tech tree, please. I still don't have my Aeon. Wow. This is gonna be a quick battle.
Yep.
Yeah, Zixter is about to die.
Also, Sailor Moon has nothing.
He's doing nothing. All game. I'm forced to make stupid Sams now. Wow.
That's better. The in-game sound. Oh, power stall.
Wow, finally.
Can anyone transfer me an generator, please?
Barely heard you.
T3 Gen, if you have a spare one.
Zixter is making a party on the right.
I have no idea what Zixter is making. Or if he's making anything.
Ah, I love how this harp is building my building for me.
Oh, satellite? Really?
This is the scouting satellite from the SU.
Oh, roger. Admiral Snackbar, you have an air problem.
I can see that.
A huge air problem.
No one builds an anti-air, apparently.
But my first artillery is up, hitting me. Oh, he's making a lot of naval factories, guys. We win.
I'm disconnecting to DDD.
Okay. What the heck? Okay, it says you're online back.
Can I get an Aeon T3 engineer? Aeon T3?
Admiral, is that you?
Yeah, Aeon T3 for Admiral, please.
Gave you.
DDD, try to not kill my SU, which is over there, please.
Sorry, what?
Don't kill my SU.
Oh, okay, I won't. Did you forget about shields?
You're shooting at my SU, man. No, why would I bother to make sure he can't break through anyway?
Because otherwise this happens. I have only 6 sky trackers for middle. Oh wow, look at the right side. careful, Jammer. These are strong units. Oh wow, something died on the right, didn't see what. Admiral, you have Aeon in my base for a long time now.
Oh, thanks. Oh, my fucking mass. Oh, my mass died. What the hell? What did all the shit in my base die to?
Sekus.
What?
Oh no.
Sekus spawned behind you.
Ugh.
You didn't notice that the shit dying?
No, yeah. I was busy trying to not die to Nate.
Did he? It wasn't Sekus.
Sorry?
That was revenge for my eco there.
I'm just checking out what you have. Oh, cool. Found your power. I'm attempting to make Yelona, but I have no mass for it.
soda.
Oh, please tell me the Hades BattleBot thing doesn't have a death nuke. Fuck, it does.
No idea.
Airbus on the left. Oh, wow.
We're gonna lose
Navy.
We're
dead.
We're gonna lose Navy on the left.
Well, at least the air boss is busy killing it at one factory.
I'm unable to kill the gate and hold middle and make artillery.
Oh, poor Admiral. Max is gone again.
Yeah, I think we're dead.
I think we're dead.
Admiral is gonna lose everything, and...
Yeah. Why did Yellow not build any anti-air? I don't understand.
Good question.
Like, that's not normally something that I need to do a
I have 20 sky trackers.
800k boss. Anti-air thing with full HP coming in my...
Hey, TTT, what's your artist shooting on?
Tempests. Trying to save the Navy. No longer, but they did.
Yeah, I was wondering why the Tempests were dying. That makes sense.
Yeah, Tempests would have eaten them up eventually. Yeah, we're fucked. This is twice he lost all his mass. And I'm the only one making anything for late game, trying to make Yelona.
Just making a Percy's on the complete nerd light.
Yeah, Navy's fucked. We're dead.
What? My defense satellite almost got killed.
My Yelona is still far from done, only one quarter.
The boss is down. Also, Admiral is down.
Shit.
Taking down the air boss with only a hero. It's the fast way.
Admiral, I've given you a little bit of build power.
Thanks.
And a little bit more. and a little bit more. Yeah, we're fucked.
I'm just giving you mass.
You need mass?
No, I'm giving you mass to spend on YOLO.
Oh, cool. Yeah, I noticed.
Oh, that's why nothing is happening with yellow.
Why? Oh, he's making a paragon.
Yep. Shit.
Who is?
Yellow.
Oh, Sailor Moon. Oh, Jesus. Okay, okay that's good. Not... That's a good investment.
No, that's not a good investment.
How really? Much HP do these underwater shield generators have? Oh.
How much HP?
Yeah.
Not sure. I can check just a moment.
They are eating quite some torpedoes.
The ones on the Hydro are 60,000, but.
16,000.
16 or 60?
16,000. Tech 2 shield has 13,000, so 3,000 more than Tech 2 shield.
The next boss is here.
Roger.
Still no hit points on my hero.
Okay, run, don't die. Our boss is hitting their boss, so... Also, you can use the anti-boss turret. Oh, you just did. Good.
The fuck? Seems a certain DDD killed my thing again.
Have you lost gateways, maybe? Oh no. Alright, the Alpha survived, good.
Well,
boss is dead,
yeah,
good.
That's five.
But we are going to die soon.
That's fine, we have my permission to die. Fuck.
What the F is this?
Is what?
What I pinged in front.
Oh my fucking god.
I think you made a little bit of a mistake.
I didn't even see, I thought, oh wow.
What? What? Oh my god.
Holy shit.
Why is this new making your loadout the front?
I thought I was making Lambda. Oh wow. My bad.
That's next level DDD.
That you one was totally my bad.
You are pretty confident in your defense.
Yes.
Well, I was waiting for my second Lambda field to build. I didn't even see it. Oh wow, such a mistake. No wonder I cannot make this one. Amazing. It's almost done, by the way.
Yeah, I think I shouldn't have said anything.
Wow, I could have had two lambdas at the same time. Two Yolanas at the same time.
Okay, a bride coming to the right.
Dodge. Yeah. She's dead.
Oh no, it's going in. He's lucky again.
Oh my god.
Yeah, we're fucked.
I have SMB though, it's fine.
How many?
I'm kidding, I don't.
What, you don't?
I was trolling, oh. Dude, my fucking base got killed by boss thingy because Yellow is building a pair.
Don't blame Yellow.
Do what?
Yellow has a SMD. One.
You.
He does?
You always should build anti-air admiral. Also you.
Not loaded? Oh, loaded. Strategic launch detected. So you don't, you really don't have SMD, huh?
Negative.
No, why do you need it?
Okay.
Why would I build that?
Then I won't feel bad.
We have half of Paragon and two times half of Yolanda. I shit you not. This was such a bad match.
Wow, we're pretty well.
Yellow to the rescue.
Okay. Oh, that's why. Cloak boss killed me.
GG.
Good job, Entropy. Let's see what you had. Oh, a boss on base on the right.
Yeah, two nukes hitting both your side bases.
Helping you.
Even if you had the SMG at the beginning, but your side bases would be gone now. So I probably wouldn't have fired the nukes.
Yeah. Do you see these harbingers helping you make secures? That's hilarious.
Yeah, it's so funny.
So how many secures did you make?
Oh. Way too little to admit.
Good.
There's just a digit missing.
So were
guys,
you
I don't
able
think we did
capture
very
the
well
shield?
Hmm?
I don't think we did very well that.
I put Angie's on it, but I don't know what happened. The shield never became mine.
Well, it takes a long time for it to get built, so it also takes a long time for it to get captured.
But I can't capture the shield now. It looks like a changed faction or something.
Alright guys, I'm off.
Bye.
Alright.
Bye-bye.
Ciao.